Next one, man. Koko Taylor, I Got What It Takes. Koko Taylor is a great blues singer on Chess Records. The guitar playing on this album is insane. That album is available on YouTube. It might be on Spotify. I don't know. But I listened to it online somewhere on one of those streaming services. It is a killer blues album from, like, 1975. Like, who would have thunk that, like, you'd get, like, raw, rockin' blues in the mid-70s. Definitely worth checking out.